2 hours.
Everybody's talking about you.
If you do need assistance in stowing your luggage, please contact the flight attendant as quickly as possible.
We're going to be there.
And we will have the copy to assist.
It's a miracle.
Day one starts now?
Yeah. I like that you're broken, broken like me. Maybe that makes me a fool. I like that you're lonely, lonely like me. I could be lonely with you. I met you late night at a party. Some trust fund.
So, day one of the trip has completed. It was a rainy one, which means we didn't get to hike the complete day. We only got like 5 hours in total.
But it was a good 5 hours.
But it was a great 5 hours.
Tomorrow will be better views, better weather, better people.
Better people.
Okay. Good night.
Day two in Grindelwald.
Going for the Eiger.
The Eiger.
See what I mean? There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of.
So it's day three of the hike, which means it's about time to meet the team. First off,
hey, it's the base. We are going up about 700-800 meters to the top, where we'll have a refugio with no electricity, no running water, but it'll have plenty of great views.
And this is Eric.
With the group. Hey, I'm Eric Linden. I'm from New York City. And got a great group of seven of us hiking up here in central Switzerland. We got the Parrotsman boys. We got Max Linden. We got Lizzie. Those guys got engaged yesterday. Great time up here. See you a little later.
All right, next up. Max and Lizzie,
what's going on, everyone?
What's up?
In the midst of a hike to no water or electricity.
I'm tired. I'm hot.
Flash it out. Just got engaged on the top of Europe.
In the snow.
Couldn't have asked for a better view.
He's nice. A good guy.
I try.
All right, and last we got Brian.
Hello. We are hiking at about 1,800 meters around, I guess we're going up to over 6,000 feet in Switzerland, and going to Obersteinberg. And here I am on the video. So
very nice. Perfect.
Steinberg, miles and miles from population. All right, good night.
Day four.
Let's go.
Hello, hello. I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I hope that you're missing me, 'cause it makes me feel young. Hello, hello. Last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade, and it made me feel young. Won't you help me sober up? Growing up, it made me numb, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again?
How's it going again?
Goodbye, goodbye. I said you're my bestest buds. We said that we keep in touch, and we did our best. past. All my new friends, we smile at party time, but soon we forget to smile at anything else. Won't you help me sober up? Growing up and made me numb, and I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids, they got drunk, and I wanna feel.
Okay, it's been a great 4.5 days as we head toward the last few hours of our hike. And we covered about 7-8 miles a day. Certainly enjoyed it. Enjoyed the sights that you really can't appreciate unless you're out here. So I suggest or recommend that anybody and everybody take the time, get yourself in shape, and come to the Alps.
So we're on a final day hiking 2019. Fantastic trip. Everybody surviving. Beautiful country. Phenomenal time.
Last day on the trip, we hiked all the way to this little stupid hut. I mean, an amazing hut. I'm beyond exhausted today.
Ready for
a Swiss
nice
day.
Beverage.
Ready to get drunk and, sleep maybe finally. I'm tired, but I mean, check out this view. Shoot, I can't see anything. As the only female on this trip, I have been killing it. All right. This is where we got engaged, I think. Maybe this one?
That one. Listen.
This one?
A little right.
All right, I think here is where we got engaged.
Yeah.
So.
Very cool.
Wow. All right, we're bringing in the final stretch. Back to the final hotel. Finish the hike, 5 days. About 32 miles up and down, 5,000 meters of ascent. About 4,000 meters of descent. Pretty good hike over 5 days. Here we are. Ending it on Swiss National Day.
And that is a wrap.
Till next time.
Nah, you can't. You need like a real camera.
Yeah, you can't appreciate it.
No, you need like if you had like a wide angle camera, you could.
I don't even realize we went up that straight.
That's a pretty steep.
There were some steps that I had to